guys, this is stylist Terry at AC Salon, and this is your hair education moment for today. Why essential oils? Essential oils basically improve your life overall as a whole. Your health, your mindset, your inspiration, everything about your life, you can add essential oils to your whole being and benefit from it. Today we're going to talk about rosemary. I love this oil. It is amazing. At this
point, what I'm doing is mixing rosemary essential oils into my favorite conditioner.
Rosemary helps to aid in hair growth as well as rapid hair growth, which means it just speeds up the process. Rosemary also helps to reduce traction, which a lot of you ladies deal with when you're wearing your weaves, your braids, your different styles. Rosemary is also great for hair growth in general to produce new hairs. Rosemary can also be paired with other essential oils, including lavender, peppermint oil, and cedarwood, because they all do different things. Your peppermint and your rosemary create a soothing effect, and they also help to maintain moisture, because a lot of, especially black women, have issues retaining moisture. So rosemary is great for that, especially when you add it in with the peppermint and the cedarwood and the lavender.
She just got her natural hair color lifted. So that can leave the hair in a slightly weaker state. So basically what I did was go in with the protein, and now I'm going back in with the moisture. So the rosemary also works for circulation in her scalp, and it also helps to reduce shedding. So you want to make sure, like, the rosemary basically works with her body for a more natural hair care situation. So that's basically what it does. Improves the elasticity of the hair, helps the blood flow, and blood flow is extremely important in hair growth. Yes, I'm getting ready to put her under the dryer with a plastic cap so that she can
Thank you guys for joining us for some hair education at AC Salon with Stylist Terry. Follow us on all of our social media. Till next time, bye.